MackinVIA connects you to all of your school's digital resources with just one username and password. Go to MackinVIA.com and log in. You can change the language for your login screen here in the bottom right corner. On the home page, you will see carousels highlighting some of your MackinVIA resources. Select All Resources to browse through the resources owned by your school. If you want to see more cover images on your screen, use this toggle button to change from List View to Tile View. You can also sort your resources to display them alphabetically by author, newest content, or highest rated. The format of each resource is clearly labeled. If you'd like to search by format, select eBooks, Databases, Audiobooks, Videos, or Links. The four key areas of MackinVIA are Groups, Categories, Advanced Search, and Backpack. Teachers can create groups of e-resources for their students to reference. So if your class is studying zoo animals, for example, you can open this group to browse through the resources your teacher has selected for you. If your teacher has included instructions for the group, these will be in a collapsible bar at the top of the page. You can also browse through the groups to find one with resources you're interested in, or click on one of the descriptive tags at the top of the page to see which groups have resources with that description. Close out of the tag that was clicked to return to all the groups. You can sort your groups by name, number of resources, or newest content. And you can view your groups in List View or in Tile View. Categories show your e-resources organized by subject, so it's easy to find what you're looking for. Click on a category, choose how you'd like the resources sorted, and browse using List View or Tile View. To search for a resource in MackinVIA, you can do a basic keyword search through all of the resources and bring up any that contain the word you searched. You can also use one or more of the advanced search filters to help you find exactly what you're looking for. There are many filters to choose from that allow you to search by author, date of publication, interest grade level, or Fontes and Pinnell, to name a few. Click on More to find filters for fiction or nonfiction, multi-user or single-user titles, as well as filters like interactive resources and read-alongs. Once you find a resource you are interested in, you can open it to read online or preview it. You can add it to your list of favorites in your backpack, or you can check it out if it's a single-user title or a title you want to read offline on your device. When you check out an e-resource, it will be labeled with a green checkmark on the cover image to show that it's been checked out to you. If a resource is checked out by another user, you will see this out label on the cover image. You can request that the resource be checked out to you once it's returned, and the out label will change to requested. If you entered an email address when you registered your backpack, you will receive an email when the title becomes available for you to check out. An alert will also pop up on your backpack that you have a requested title on hold for you. Check it out and open to begin reading. Or, if you check it out to come back and read later, you will find the resource saved in your backpack checkouts. Hover over a title and click on More Info to open the full record for a resource. In the full record, you can see how many copies are available if the resource is a single-user title, read a summary of the resource, create and view ratings, and open, preview, or check out the resource. You can also explore title details and launch related searches by clicking on the bold title attributes. And you can view, edit, or export notes and highlights previously made, read reviews written by other students, and find your EasyBib citation in the format of your choice. If your administrator has turned on the Deep Discovery search for your databases, you will be able to search inside of your databases. Hover over each database to see if there are matches. Click on Show Results to link to the matches that have been found in each database. Click on your backpack to open it. Inside, you'll see the resources you've marked as favorites, your notebook with all of the resources containing your notes and highlights, and the books you have checked out. Hover over a title to return the book, or click on the info icon to see how many days are left before your checkout expires. A renew option becomes available when there are 5 or less days left on the checkout. Click on this button to see the books you've checked out in the past. In your backpack, you can also see the books you have requested, any assignments you've been given for specific resources, and any class sets that you are a part of. If you have been assigned a resource to use for your class, you may be asked to join an assignment in order to access that resource. Click on Assignments in the Backpack menu and enter the code that you were given when you were asked to join the assignment. Once you enter the code, your assigned resource and the dates it is available will appear in your list of assignments. You will receive a notification in the Backpack menu when your resource is unlocked and the assignment period begins. Click on your resource to view details and notes and highlights, or click Open Now to begin reading. If your teacher has included instructions for the assignment, click on View Instructions to read and follow them. The resource will be available to you from when it is unlocked until the assignment period ends, when it will automatically disappear from your assignments page. If your teacher has created a class set of resources, you may be given a license code to access the resource assigned to you. Click on Class Sets in the Backpack menu and enter the license code that you were given. Once you enter the code, your assigned resource and the dates it is available will appear on your Class Sets page. You will receive a notification in the Backpack menu when your resource is unlocked and the license period begins. Click on your resource to view details and notes and highlights, or click Open Now to begin reading. If your teacher has included instructions with the resource, click on View Instructions to read and follow them. The resource will be available to you from when it is unlocked until the license term ends, when it will automatically disappear from your Class Sets page. When a class set title expires, any notes and highlights you've made will remain in your notebook for you to access. Taking good notes is vital for student learning, so we've made it very easy for you to take good notes and use them. To begin, if you logged into MackinVIA with your generic campus-wide user ID and password, click on the Personal Login and enter your backpack user ID and password. If you don't have a personal backpack login yet, click Register and create one. Now let's find a book in Backpack Favorites. The book opens in a new tab and remembers your place if you've read it before. Click near the bottom of the screen to bring up the toolbar. If the book you opened has a fixed layout, you can change between one-page layout or two, zoom in, and out, and play text to speech.
Unlocking DNA.
Adjusting the voice.
DNA is like a code.
And the speed.
That tells cells what to do.
If the title you open is a reflowable title, click on the A to adjust the brightness and background of the book, as well as the font size and style. Go back to the main toolbar to change to a one-page layout and back to two, and play text to speech.
The next day, however, the laundry was no laughing matter.
With options to adjust the voice.
The boys' suits, old clothing, all had to be laundered.
And the speed.
And it was far too much work for the maidservants alone.
In both fixed layout and reflowable titles, you will find the main menu at the top left of the screen. Open it to see your notebook, the table of contents, more information about the book, a keyword search option, and easy bib citations in the format of your choice. When you read an important fact, some information you want to remember, or something you have a question about, select the text to add a highlight. A menu will pop up where you can change the highlight color, or you could choose to underline. You can also attach a note to the highlighted text. This little notepad tells you that you have a note here. To edit your note, click on the notepad and make your changes. To delete your note and highlight, click on the highlight and choose the trash can in the pop-up menu. If you see a word you don't understand or don't know how to pronounce, select the word and look it up in the Merriam-Webster dictionary.
Lotus.
While you're in dictionary, you can modify the word or search a new word. You can also highlight a single word and add a note to it, changing the highlight color from inside of your note if you wish. And you can search for other places in the ebook where a word is found and read the context in which it is used. Remember to close out the search when you're ready to continue reading. You can also use the pop-up menu to copy and paste text outside of MackinVIA and begin playing text-to-speech.
The lotus, native to India, is the national flower of India.
To bookmark pages, click on the bookmark icon at the top outside corner of the page. You can find your bookmarks inside of your notebook, along with all of your notes and highlights. Click any entry to immediately be taken to that page. You can review, edit, or delete your notes and highlights from here in the ebook or from right inside your notebook, which you can open from the top right of the screen or from inside the main menu. Once you close your ebook, even once you return your ebook to the MackinVIA library, you can still review your notes and highlights when you open your backpack notebook. All of the resources with your notes and highlights are stored here. Refresh your notebook page to see any new notes. You can export your notes, add a general note not associated with an ebook, sort your notes, and search through them. To open all of your notes from a single resource, click on that resource. You can add a general note for this title and edit your notes, change the highlight color, or delete them without having to return to your ebook. You can also export your notes to Google Drive or OneDrive and print them. If you want to read offline, be sure to check out our MackinVIA Reader app. All of the note-taking and other study aids are fully available to you both online and offline. Click on My Profile to add an email address, update your profile information, Select your preferred language as English, Spanish, or French, and change your password. If you have questions, click Help to access the MackinVIA Student Guide. And there you have it. Thank you for choosing MackinVIA.